Why not me, honey? Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. She took the gospel world by storm when she became the season 6 winner of BET's Sunday's Best.
Since then, she's gone on to become a stellar award winner, releasing records filled with faith, fun, and inspiration. She's back with new music, a new look, and somewhat of a new name. Tasha, welcome back to the circle.
Yay!
Yes. Tasha, girl.
Yes, honey.
Honey. The last time you were here, you know, you were going through some things. We all discussed that. Yeah. And you kind of, you know, took a back seat for a minute, regrouped. And now you're back stronger than ever with a brand new ring on your
door.
You got a new last name, a new ring, and a whole lot of new music and everything.
Yes, a lot of new.
Ooh,
there he is.
Yes.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
I'm just grateful. I'm grateful that for my struggle, I'm grateful for my process. And a lot of people know, because I've been very public with what I've gone through, because I believe that if I say it first, it's not breaking news.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm all into controlling my own narrative.
Mm-hmm.
And so I did get a divorce in 2017, and I prayed and asked God to please allow me to heal while I'm going through it. Because you know, you hear people say life after.
Right.
But I wanted to be whole and healed after. I didn't want to be down and bitter. And, and he did just that. And God
now
brought
you got
some
a new
amazing,
man.
Yes.
He did that fast for you too,
he
didn't
did it fast.
That was 2017, and I'm doing the math because it took a little bit because you had to go through it a little bit. And then it got you a whole new man, and you're married already. 2020, isn't that good?
Yeah.
It's good.
I'm telling you, Miss Squad, it's coming.
Isn't that good?
So the making the adjustment from Tasha Page Lockhart to Tasha, tell us about that and how hard it's been for you, or easy it's been for you to make that change.
I just felt like so much new was happening in my life. Mm-hmm. New husband, moved from Detroit to New York.
Okay.
My husband is a pastor there in Mount Vernon, New York.
Okay, First Lady.
You know, it's just a lot of transition and new. And so I was like, I've used Tasha Page Lockhart already, and I started researching companies that have changed their name and rebranded and all that. I was like, okay, I could do this.
Yes.
You know, so I just decided to take Page Lockhart off and just Tasha.
Tasha, love it. It's a beautiful thing.
Well, I'm telling you, you're just sitting here glowing. Okay, you're setting up here glowing, setting. Now you've been on, you're setting up down to this table just glowing.
Yes.
And part of that is probably from your fitness journey that you've been on for a year. You know, when you go through, you know, changes, sometimes fitness can help you get through things.
Yeah.
What has been the biggest benefit for you on your wellness journey?
Just showing other women that beauty is already inside of you.
Mm-hmm.
And because my husband is so encouraging, he married me when I was at my biggest weight.
Mm.
And so I knew that he loved me for me, and he encouraged me to get healthy.
Yeah.
He encouraged me to love myself and encouraged me to know that you are sexy just the way you are.
Mm-hmm.
And when you have somebody loving you the way you are, when you don't like the way you look, that will
encourage
you and motivate you to do something different.
Yeah.
So that's
ma'am.
What happened.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So recently released a new song, Why Not Me, and along with it, videos to go with it. So what do you want people to get out of the videos, the song? What do you want them to feel?
I want people to understand that a lot of times we can ask questions, and we've all said, why me?
Mm-hmm.
Why did I have to go through this? Why did this happen to me? Why did I have to get on drugs? Why was I molested? Why was I raped? We all have asked God. We all have asked ourselves. We all have asked other people, why me? Why did this have to happen to me? And while we're wasting time pointing fingers and placing blame and waiting on apologies that may never happen, somebody else is being successful. Somebody else is moving forward in life. And so I just stopped saying, why me? And I started saying, why not me?
I know that's
if I gotta go through something anyway, I'm equipped and I'm strong enough to overcome anything that I'm going through.
Yes,
that's good. That's
well,
good.
Listen, you have been equipped with lacing us with a brand new book.
Hello, somebody.
Okay, and the book is called And the Winner Is.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's talk a little bit about that.
And the Winner Is, Tasha Page Lockhart Uncut. So I released the book a couple of years ago, right when I was on the brink of going through the divorce.
Mm-hmm.
So I really didn't push it and promote it and talk about it. So when you get the book, it's going to say that I'm married to the old husband.
Okay, but
just know.
Clarification out there. Now.
Right. But I didn't. The reason why I was going to revise the book and change it, but the reason why I didn't was because my ex-husband played a vital role in my life in reintroducing me back to God and helping me get off drugs.
Oh, okay.
So I'm grateful for the role that he played in my life.
Yes.
Yeah.
What do you think people will get from your particular book and how they can become stronger, even though this was your past?
Just helping you, because it's one thing to say, oh yeah, I was on drugs and I got off, but it's another thing to walk you through the process of getting off drugs and the tools that I used and what I did to be able to get off drugs.
Yeah, a lot of people don't have that when they're addicts.
Yeah.
They don't have that step by step. And people, what is the biggest misconception with that? Because when you have an addiction, people always like to do this. Well, just stop doing it.
Yeah.
So what is the biggest misconception with that ideology of people that just think you could just stop?
And I would say, why don't you just stop doing everything that you're doing?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Because everybody's doing something.
Right, everybody's doing something. And so drugs, you know, you can smell it, you can see it, and so it's the obvious. But what about the people that lie?
Ooh.
What about the people that cheat and are deceitful? And, you know, so those are the things that you can't see.
Right. So everybody just stop.
Everybody, yes.
But we're not going to stop because we're having too much fun out here with your child. So we're going to keep you around a little longer. But for those who aren't sticking around, you can check out Tasha's new single, Why Not Me, on all digital streaming platforms. And the conversation always continues, honey, at Sister Circle TV on all social media platforms.
Yes.
Yes.
Why not
yes.
me? I just love this place. And just like that, we're right back on Sister Circle Live, and we're still hanging out with gospel darling Tasha.
Yes.
Honey, you are just everything. You got a new man,
Thank
a new
you.
Attitude, new business, new music. Mm-hmm. You're launching a new hairline.
Yes.
Tell
mm-hmm.
us
yes,
a little
yes,
bit
yes,
about
yes.
that.
So the hairline is called Tasha Marie Beauty Products, and it's going to launch on my birthday on March 21st.
Yes.
So before Sunday Best, I was in hair school.
Wow.
I was in cosmetology school.
Yeah,
so I've always loved everything hair and makeup. And so
you got your license. Did you get
you know
certified?
What? I didn't.
I didn't get mine either. I finished the coursework.
I only had 700 more hours to go to get my license, but I auditioned for Sunday Best, and I've been traveling and singing ever since.
Yes.
Well, I encourage you to go back and get it, girl.
I got to go back. Just to be able to get that paper.
Yes. So speaking of exploring different things, do you think acting is in your cause?
Absolutely, absolutely. I've been blessed to work with Tyler Perry. I'm a D on the Run.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on the DVD and featured with him. And so that was just a little taste that I got.
Mm-hmm.
So I would love to, shameless plug,
okay,
be in another movie and to act is something that I've always wanted to do. So, yeah.
Yes, you're just living your best life.
Yes.
Well, you
yes,
know they say good. once you sometimes you got to drop a little weight to pick up some more bags.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. And these bags got a little more money and change.
Yes. Huh? I gotta use my shoulders.
You gotta get your shoulders. Speaking of shoulders. Okay, then we down here to the Sister Circle like to utilize all of our good singing sisters when they come down to the circle, child. Mm-hmm.
Watch your voice.
So, and they utilize me to the most.
Okay.
I want a new coin for this here segment. No, but seriously. We have this game called the ABCs of Gospel.
Oh, my.
And so I'm going to sing to you. What I do is I sing like a song.
Okay.
And I sing it real like cool and chill. But then you're supposed to take the other half of that song and go to church.
Okay.
You got it, girl. You got a little water right here. You're made for it, child.
Get some tea.
Now. Water. You're made for it.
Going,
water.
Me. That's my warm up. Okay. But it's going to be kind of, I'm cool because I don't really have to do much.
Oh, Lord.
But you do. Okay, so there you go.
You got
no
it,
pressure.
Baby.
No pressure.
You got it. Okay. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb.
Mary had a little lamb, and his fleece was white as snow.
Come on,
my girl, today. Now that's how the game's supposed to go. Okay, wait a minute.
Give
wait a minute.
One, Selena.
I got another one.
Oh,
okay. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Oh, twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Hey.
Okay.
I like this game. She knows how to play this game. Okay.
Now, she knows how to play this game.
Okay.
Oh, Lord.
Last one. Rock-a-bye, baby.
On the treetop. Go ahead.
When the wind blows, the cradle will rock.
When the bow breaks, the cradle will fall and I will come, baby, cradle that.
My God, today! And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you play the ABCs of
gospel.
Oh.
I love it.
Okay, then. You might want to go and get a single. I threw the cards. See, when people sing, you got to throw something.
Oh, my God.
I can't throw this.
Right.
Because then I get in trouble.
Right.
But I can throw them cards.
That's all right.
I like it.
Tasha, we have enjoyed thoroughly having you here today. You got so much going on. But what's next? We look forward to
just the new music. We're just really pushing the new music and really just trying to get the message out there, because for so long, you know, I've just been doing gospel, but I really just really want to sing. I just want to sing. I want to go to the world. I just don't want to be restricted just to the church. I just want to sing. I love and enjoy singing. So I'm grateful to be a part of Legacy Music Group with Jovan Dawkins and Eric Dawkins, and it's just an amazing thing to have people believe in you and really allow you to have that freedom to be creative.
Yes, God. We're so glad and so glad you've come down to the circle to share your gifts and your talents. So continue success.
Can I just say one thing about that Rockabye Baby? That is a very harsh song for a child.
The baby falling?
The cradle and all. I don't know
about
that one.
But both of them made it sound so good.
Yeah, but it was
really taking care of
the baby. That was very harsh.
So I want to say this real quick, ladies. Please tell Trina that I really missed her.
Yeah.
And in honor of her not being here, my family, I irritate them all the time during holidays when I take pictures, because I always do this.
Yes!
Trina
Braxton, we love you, baby. You can check out Tasha's new single, Why Not Me, on all digital streaming platforms. And make sure you keep an eye on her Instagram, at Tasha Page Lockhart, for all her fitness journey updates. One more time for Tasha.
Yes. Yes.